They taught me phrases like, Ni hong gao, Ni shi zhi ren, Ni da lan shi ma. Those were the first three phrases I learned in Chinese. But when I learned a little more Chinese, people invited me into their homes. They shared their stories with me. This might surprise you, but I stood out in Taiwan. I looked a little different. But what I found is, by bringing a different perspective, a lot of people in Taiwan learn from me. They ask me questions, we learn from each other. And I find that here in America, we benefit from people with different backgrounds. They bring different perspectives. We say America is a melting pot. You know, I had great experiences, and I thought Taiwan was a very beautiful country. You know, with nice mountains and nice seas, and we don't have that here. You didn't bring mountains with you. But what you brought was your food, your culture, and your kindness. And America benefits from that. So I want to make a quick push here, though, that our government benefits when you also bring your voice to government. We're here today for Lucy because what I have found in governing boards, when you have people of different backgrounds, different perspectives, we produce better results. Lucy brings a voice that for too often hasn't been heard in government. And government should be open to everyone today. She will be your voice, your sounding board, your introduction to local and state government. And so I'm so very excited to endorse her, to support her today, and to hear from her about her Taiwan stories and about all the things she is going to do as the next member of the DuPage County Board.
Lucy, 谢谢你们.
You know, I think I'm going to stand over here because it's so bright back there. Thank you, Michael. And it's so nice to see you here. I am the first ever Taiwanese American elected to the DuPage County Board, and that was because of your help. So thank you. It's so nice to see you here. I am the first ever Taiwanese elected to the DuPage County Board. And that was because of your help. So thank you. None of us were outspoken. There wasn't a whole lot of political push from the Chinese community growing up in Portland, Oregon. And now that I'm an adult, I understand why it's so important. You know, there's that phrase, if people aren't, if don't have a seat at the table, you're not the menu. That is true. That is absolutely true. And we all need a seat at the table, and I got one for us. now. They have this thing called the Breakfast Club, where if you didn't pass your exams, you gotta, you know, wake up extra early and join the Breakfast Club and get some remedial shooting lessons. I did that a few times, but I did pass. And we have the highest marksmanship requirements of any law enforcement agency. So you have my assurances. You have the assurances that Secret Service agents are pretty good shots.
Thank you.
Hotel staff, so they could speak with guests. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
I want another picture with my phone.
Oh, okay.